So what I'm gonna
listen to all units down in the jail cell. Okay, all suspects are gonna be charged as the same, shooting at officers as one big giant group. They're just as much affiliated as the others. Okay?
Hold on, whoa, whoa! I don't have a gun. I don't have a gun.
What about me? I didn't do anything wrong.
I'm part of this.
I don't even have a gun. How am I
Doesn't matter. You were affiliated with the group. You're gonna get charged the same as the group.
What do you mean?
I didn't do anything wrong.
You have any firearms? We're gonna go in for fleeing. Am I cutting down in half?
All right.
Listen to a second. Since you're not in the CAD, I'm just gonna put you in. I need to ask you to sign up in the CAD, right?
James. All right.
If they refuse to give you their names, book them as they are out of state.
Just a word of advice. You can book him for being an illegal immigrant, which is out of state.
I think
that's like 120 months.
Just add it on to the charges. If they refuse to give you your name, just book them as they're an illegal immigrant and they're out of state. Please, thank you.
Howdy, sir.
Howdy.
I'm Raz Johnson. I'm in the Blaine County Sheriff's Office. You know where I'm stopping today?
No. Was I going too fast?
Yep, I clocked you at 100.
This is not my bike. This is a company's bike, which I'm trying to see if I can buy it, but they're not going to like that if I'm going to have it for very long.
Yeah, but I don't think testing it out on the main roads would be an idea.
Not even if it has a taillight and a headlight?
Does it have mirrors or does it have a plate?
It does have turn signals. I mean, I can turn them on, like.
Yeah, but does it have mirrors and does it have a plate?
No.
Okay, that answered my question. But you got your license, registration, proof of insurance?
Yes, my name is Maximilian.
Maximilian. Okay, hand it over.
How do I do this again?
Alright. Hang tight for me.
Alright. Yo, can you guys go, please? We're kind of busy.
Listen, man, I'm just trying to do my workout.
You know this is a highway, right?
What did you do?
Go, get out of here, dude.
What did you do?
I got pulled over for speeding, and this is a racing bike. It's not allowed on the streets. So I got in trouble.
Then why are you on the streets with it?
Because I'm testing it for a company.
Then why are you stopping for a cop?
Because he pulled... You know, it's none of your business, actually.
So what are you doing here?
None of your business.
What if I shot you?
Then you would be taken in by that cop right there.
What if I shot him too?
Then you would get more units on you.
What if I ran?
You won't get very far, my guy. And plus, I don't have a beef with you, so.
Can I see that thing rev?
There you go.
That was nice. What bike is this called?
It's a dragging bike.
Oh, I see. Have a good day, sir.
Can you not?
Not my fault, Tez.
Dude, get off my bike, man. Come on. Oh, good lord. Yo, I think you need to leave.
What are you gonna do if I don't?
You're gonna see why.
I'm gonna see why?
Yeah, you're just give it a minute, you'll see why.
Okay. I'll wait a few minutes.
I called.
Alright.
Sorry, I called him because they were being annoying.
Yeah, I called him.
We both called him, basically.
Yeah, well, we all three did because I'm pretty sure there's another one over there.
Yeah, he was just messing with my bike.
Yeah, he was on top of my car. Anyways, I wrote you for a citation. It's like a ticket.
Okay. Do you need a... Do you need the... There is... I just noticed there is a plate number when I was looking at it on the side of the corner. Do you want that information as well?
Where's it at?
It looks like it's engraved on the side here.
Well, since it's not visible from behind or from the front, I still... can't, you know,
that is true. Mean,
but I got you for an unroadworthy vehicle, no register for it, like no registration for it.
Okay, so
and
does this have to go back to the company?
Yep, you need to take it back right now. But I got you for speeding at least 30 miles over the posted speed limit instead of writing you up for, you know, felony of speeding 31 plus.
Oh, what's up,
Russell? We already got that. Yeah, that guy already got him.
Yeah, I called once, and then he did too, so...
I'll tell you their names right now.
No, it's already been dealt with.
Okay, well, thank you.
All right, man. Have a good day, guys.
Yep.
You too. Oh, they're back. Look at them, they're back. Hey, look, he caught y'all both.
All right. Is he...
Yeah,
these are people?
Yeah.
All right, so they're both doing it?
Yeah.
Both of them, they stood on top of my car, got on his bike, got in my car.
And wrecked his, police car in the corner there.
Officer, can you tell him to stop touching my whip?
Yeah. I didn't even notice they did that.
Yeah, he hit your car when I was AFK.
I just watched him run over somebody up. Yeah, I got it all on record. But Steven, if you already got it, go ahead. But
he's about going to be kicked for FRP, non-intentional role playing or interfering, right?
Cause I got you on record, dude.
Steven was being very mean to me.
Oh, you're full of shit.
You guys are always welcome to jump back.
Okay, thank you.
No.
Alright. Well, here you go. You can take the bike. I'll call for a cab or something.
I do appreciate you stopping and actually having the scene. I'm not really hard on people. I just don't like people that interfere with it, you know?
Right, though. There was one cop that clocked out, and I guess I waited for about maybe 30 minutes until he got a chance to find me, and I was still waiting there. He's like, I'm impressed.
Wow.
See, I can be good.
Yeah. All right. I like the people that actually are good and know how to role play. And don't they, you know, like they don't just take off and shit.
Right. All right. You take care.
You too, bro.
Yeah, I could use a ride.
All right. I'll take you where you need to go.
Down to Polito. Appreciate it. Yeah, you can just drop me off the gas station here and I'll, call in a car. Alright, you be safe out there, man.